Hi, this is John Knockout. And I want to tell you a little bit about my love for professional wrestling. You see, I'm coming off of a job interview right now where I could have made a lot of money and become very, very successful. Had a nice car, had finer things, was able to fill my belly with the finest meats and protein. And you know something? I have a feeling that that's not going to work out. You know why? Because I don't do weekends. Because in order to make it big, you have to risk it all. You got to sacrifice. And for me, it's not sacrifice. It's what I want in this life. And despite it all, despite not having what a human being really needs in his life right now at this moment, despite all of that, I'm willing to throw it all to the wayside to become successful in professional wrestling. Because despite anything, I know that one day I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it big. I'm gonna be on the top, the very top. Because I have done time and time again with other people who just crumble at the fact of the unknown. I am willing to travel to the deepest, darkest pits of the abyss of the unknown to make it. What does that say for my opponents? When you got to step in the ring with me, they say it's a dangerous man that has nothing to lose. Well, you know something? It's an even more dangerous man when he'll risk losing everything to get what he truly loves in this life.